Pick your head up, Jess. Come on now.
What is that thing?
Bighorn. No idea what it's doing in these parts. Must have strayed from the flock.
Five more. Looks scared.
Yeah. Driven off by the storms, I reckon. I don't know about this.
Can I take the shot?
Uh-uh. Situation like this, you need to pay attention to your surroundings. Your mind will slip into that scope. Awareness will narrow to the head of a pin. You make sure while you're stalking that bighorn, you're still watching out for what's stalking you, baby. Good. Good. All right. All right, tell me what you're sensing.
It's gonna rain soon.
Good. What else?
I don't know. There's a band of coyotes about 100 yards northeast of here. Five more, Zofia. Kick! Kick! Keep your hands up. Again.
No, no more, Mama.
This is how you die. This is the moment they get you. We die because we let them kill us. You will face a big, strong Aryan true believer who can push through pain for 1 second longer than you do. And that's all it takes.
When does it stop, Mama?
Listen, Kokanye. To survive is to embrace the suffering, to stand up and carry it. Okay? Teraz jeszcze pięć. Five more.
Nie bać to.
Hey, language, Zofia.
Daddy.
Yep. What else?
Daddy? Are you leaving?
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Situational awareness. It'll save your life. Come on now. Take your shot before the rains come.
You guys hungry?
Look at you. Well done.
Y'all all right here?
Wow, good for you, Kenneth. I was beginning to think you lacked that killer instinct.
Screw you, Arthur.
Girls, you be nice to each other. Well, come on.
What? It's a compliment.
Shut up.
Our girls are young women now. When did that happen? What's the matter, darling?
Gotta get out of the rain.
Scalpel? So you girls are sisters, c'est bien ça?
Twin sisters.
Daughters of the famous Captain Blazkowicz himself.
Except for Abby here, she's a friend of the family.
We know he was here, ma'am.
He came here looking for something. And then he helped us fight the Nazis, and suddenly he was gone. Plus des terres, s'il te plaît, Jacques.
You have antibiotics, Jacques?
Oh, poor Jacques, he's a mute. Why do you want antibiotics?
He's got peritonitis.
Oh, and how do you know this?
Swollen abdomen, rapid breathing. His peritoneum is inflamed, which will eventually lead to sepsis and death. He needs antibiotics.
Oh, you come over here, you help?
I'm cool.
Ma'am, please.
Everyone calls me Juju.
Will you help us find him, Juju?
wearing power suits?
Yep.
We don't have anything like this here. Can you handle a gun?
Damn straight.
Hmm. Have you ever killed Nazis before?
Listen, ma'am. We were born to kill Nazis.
Tonton Saint-Jacques, born to kill Nazis. We ain't kill no Nazis.
All right, Arthur, they don't need to know that.
Very well, then. I may have an assignment suitable for two Nazi killers such as yourselves. After the previous General Lothar Brandt was ousted from power by Berlin, they send in a new general to fight the Paris uprising. This general is located in a Zeppelin called the Nachtfalter. Kill him first. Then we may proceed with finding your father.
Nazi. What do you think?
We gotta kill him.
Oh, shit, Arthur. What's the plan? Try to get a clean shot from up here? You're so not ready for this. You'll miss the shot.
Shut up. I am ready.
Yeah. We should try to get up close. Climb down there. I sneak up from the left. You sneak up from the right. Corner him and kill him. Man, are you crying?
I'm not fucking crying. A little nauseous is all.
You could have flaked out on me?
Hell no.
Well, let's go then, little Miss Blazkowicz. Just do what Mama and Daddy would do.
Keine Bewegung!
You hurt, Kenneth?
Oh, they were fine. Oh my god. Oh my god, I got his brains in my mouth. Water, give me water.
What if Daddy's hurt? Bleeding somewhere?
We can do this. We can find him.
Are you kidding me? We got this shit, sis.
Fucking A.
Remember, girls. You are the daughters of the man who killed Adolf fucking Hitler. You were born to do this. Your target, General Winkler, should be in the front end of the Zeppelin.
Copy that, Abster. Enemy contact.
So much interesting stuff in it.
Here they come, Jess.
Bring them on, sis.
Oh.
Looks like we need a code for these doors.
Let's see if we can find it.
We should find a computer so we can decrypt this.
Okay, that's weirded me out.
Found the code, Jess. Totally, dude.
Hier spricht General Winkler. Wieso wurden diese dämlichen Mädchen noch nicht aufgehalten?
Hold up, I'm on my way to you now.
Für die Besten des Reichs, oder? Winkler, Ende!
Was zum
Enemy up there.
We're getting a crap load of story material here for a book, so...
Yeah. I just hope I get the time to write it all down.
Hey, take it, Trump!
Hey,
get off! time, champ.
Scared her, Jess.
Do I look scared to you?
It's okay, Jess. I get scared sometimes, too.
Well, I never get scared, and that's that.
These mini computers are way cool. Bet there's something interesting on it. Tagged a target for you. Hey, Jess. You went hunting with Dad. What did you talk about?
Ain't telling you. Why don't you go hunt with him yourself sometime?
I only hunt Nazis, Jess. Not animals.
way, Soph.
Make a computer this small with so much interesting stuff in it.
Destroying yourself.
something really peculiar going on here.
How you holding up, Jess?
Fine as cream gravy.
Heads up, girls. Just got intel on the general. He's apparently trying out a new range of Nazi power suits. So be careful. All right?
Sure thing, Abby. Game over.